always had that back towards the COVID part. So we have been highlighted. Well, unfortunately, early part of the game, Kudus hitting the woodwork. It was very unfortunate about that.
Yeah, absolutely. Great delivery, good technique, fantastic strike. And you know, normally we need confidence to be able to do this, and Kudus has it. So he always do that, and he continues doing that. He always kind of sends.
And so we had this opportunity.
He over-elaborates.
But then, that is his playing style. I believe it is one of
those.
Maybe holding the ball too long can create lots of dead ball situations. So, Ghana, after one go to now, and then Zimbabwe very quick to always get into the last third of the pitch. The goalkeeper, also a very, very weak link off the side. But at this stage, Ghana will still manage the game, and free kick here to Zimbabwe, made the best of kicks. But honestly, I do not think that Zimbabwe gave Ghana any fear at all throughout the game.
I was surprised, I mean, because in Cape Coast they possess a bit more than us. And today, playing at home with our supporters, that will also give you the opportunity to play well. It happened. I was also surprised by the performance of because I expected so much from him. We've seen him in the South African League, always so brilliant, but today he looked menacing.
You know, Billiard has not been performing for some time, even for Kaiser Chiefs.
Okay.
So for me, he's a good player. I wasn't really worried because on a particular day, if you allow him, he'll kill you. But today, like we stated, he did not do well, but that's football. He needs to knock up.
And there was not to explain, but the Zimbabweans attitude to whether it was a lack of confidence, but they tended to hit the ball on a number of occasions too long. You can only do what you know how to do best. And they found it very difficult to string passes together. And honestly speaking, even with the Ghanaian team, they found it difficult to string passes together. So it was just hit and go after the ball. At the point in time, we see both goalkeepers. We're passing the ball.
Once the end, we're quite comfortable again. The captain of the side today was introduced, and going to the tail end of the game, quite a number of fresh limbs were introduced by Morgan Lyovac. We had Kofi Chukwuma, Kamal Zim, we had Joseph Bailey being introduced.